What I like most about working for Frito-Lay is the freedom aspect of when you get into the truck, you're on your own. You make your own decisions and you are pretty much your own boss until you get back to the plant or the terminal. My team is also willing to help, willing to give advice. Even if I don't ask for it, they'll give me tips and tricks that I actually use. Everyone's nice here and everybody is here to help. As a female trucker, there is a few challenges I have to face. Unfortunately, other people, not the people in my company, but outside people looking at me as a female and wondering, how is she driving this? So I get the questions, the misogyny, not too much, but it's still there, unfortunately. See that I make a very good impact on the communities that I drive through. Everybody enjoys seeing the fantastic art. It's really cool. It just brings a smile on my face. I love it. I feel like this is the company that I'm going to retire from.